I think that it's because, you know, my music is super just relatable. You know, it's fun, and it's good to listen to. It's good to ride out to. So I feel like my fans have something that they can go home and party to, but then they can also, you know, play like Catching Feelings and fall asleep to my album. So, you know, I think that there's different moments in my album that are special.